Cole Palin. I build this F-E-8 Pusher fighter from original drawings, and I fly it. It is designed by the Royal Aircraft Factory in England. It's powered by an original 80-horsepower Lerone rotary engine. The men on the wing ship are steering the airplane, guiding it. It's not very controllable at low speed. But as you can see, the engine spins. It's in the rear, a rotary engine. The pilot is in the front with a machine gun.
Oh, sorry.
If you are planning to visit the museum's restaurant today, please note that the restaurant will close in 30 minutes.
Hang on. spring of 1942, a total of 25 cadets earned their wings to form the 99th Battle Squad.
Thank you. skip the space monkeys if you're running out of time unless you really want to see it.
Go ahead, go ahead.